archway, which was once open to bring traders through. It was originally a trading gate during the reign of Edward I when he built it, and slowly over time became known as the Traitor's Gate because, well, they took traitors through there when someone was out of royal favour.